Proving a return on technology investment is challenging in most situations. Some businesses look at it as dollars and cents, others look at it as value when delivering their products and services to their clients. First thing that we do is we establish what does success look like to that organisation.